Hey there, Valerie here with today's video and news from Hollywood. James Cameron will develop Battle Angel in 2017 after Avatar 3.
Did you get the guy that did it?
It's a little more complicated than that, mother.
He hasn't told you, has he? There's someone else involved. Some cop.
You can't go around killing cops anymore.
I know after your father, I said I'd never ask you again, but don't let him hurt me.
Don't worry. I'll find him. And then we'll kill him.
Please, Julian, just this once. Protect me.
You wanna fight? I'm just here for him.
But that's not what she said.
What did she say?
She said to kill them all.
Who put out the hit?
It pains me to say this to you. He's a very dangerous boy.
Filmmaker James Cameron is currently prepping his sequels Avatar 2 and Avatar 3, which do not officially have release dates set at this time. Once that trilogy is complete, the writer and director confirmed he is moving on to develop Battle Angel in the year 2017. Battle Angel is based on the Japanese manga novels by Yukito Kishiro, set in the 26th century, where the world and society as a whole has collapsed following a world war. Cyborgs are commonplace in the universe, and the humans often augment their own bodies with robotic parts. The story centers on a 14-year-old android named Alita, who has lost all of her memories. Avatar 2 and 3 will be shot back-to-back starting in 2014. That's all for today. Keep it tuned to our channel for all your trailers and movie news. See you next time.